to today.
I got my bingos again. Oh my god.
Sierra loves her fried fish.
Baby tayo. Yum, yum, yum. We made it to La Union.
Whoa, look at that sauce though. How do I eat this? We need lots of napkins. Need a glove, like everybody else. I can't. Put these things on your chin.
It's so sticky.
Round two.
Trying to eat this. Mm, it's so good. Can't even bite the whole thing. That's okay.
Oh no, it fell out.
How about that?
Pretty good.
Let's go get some tacos.
They're expensive though. Mmm. That sauce is bomb. Mmm. It's kind of like the ones I've had at Native Tongue. Have you been to Native Tongue? I love peppers. This ain't old El Paso shit. The fish is so soft. So fresh.
Very good.
This is gonna fall. That's hot.
I know, I'm trying to not tip it over.
Next up is chicken quesadilla.
Chicken quesadillas.
So hot. It's like homemade tortilla too. That's hot. Bueno. Whatever, what doesn't kill us makes us stronger, right? If I survive surfing, I can survive this.
There we go.
Done. Next up. Where are we going?
Coffee.
Coffee.
Even
though it's 1,000 degrees outside, so we don't need
cold brew.
True.
Environmentally friendly. Thank you so much. Salamat.
Mars for AJ. For Joy. Hi guys. What a nice job.
Freshly brewed iced chocolate.
What did I get?
What was it again?
Something cold and some bitter.
It's a nitro cold brew. So it's like basically black coffee.
Yes.
Iced black coffee. Kayla doesn't like it. It's too bitter.
I like sweet things.
She likes sweet things. That was at El Union Coffee, and now we're going to Halo Halo de Iloco. Get some Halo Halo finally.
Mga
9 na nandun na
kayo,
di mauuna
kayo.
You know,
halo-halo
games.
Nasa harap pa kayo. Okay, oh, dala kayo ng ano. Okay, mga naman. Mga 10.
Mga nandun kayo. Yeah, 10. Well, I don't remember, is it shaved ice? Or is that just...
6 na kayo.
They're shaved ice.
Lakad-lakad. Oh, someone told me what it was once, so I don't remember.
Okay, magbaw na kayo ng
halo-halo translates to mix.
Oh, wait, because it's just a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, so you just like mix it all together. So shaved ice, pretty sure it's ube ice cream. It looks like there's toasted coconut flakes. And I think that's dulce de leche in there.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know what's at the very bottom, but we'll find out. Hello. I don't even know what day it is. I think it's like the 14th, Saturday. It's been a bit of a struggle. last night we left Ilocos to go to La Union, but there's like a little bit of miscommunication, so we ended up like in San Fernando instead of San Juan at like 2 a.m. and like all the resorts were closed, and we ended up going back up to San Juan, and then we found like a 24-hour like hostel hotel thing. We stayed there. We got there at like 2-ish. We woke up at like 6:45 to get breakfast. We went to go surf. Yes, we surfed. Caitlin's over there reorganizing her life. My battery's gonna run out soon. We actually surfed. Your girl doesn't know how to swim, but she can surf in shallow waters. I actually stood up on the third try. I was so happy. And then, but my poor instructor had to like keep swimming out to come get me, because your girl can't paddle, girl can't swim, but I didn't drown, so that's good. Yes, I'm very happy and proud of myself today because I actually learned how to surf a little bit and sign up on the board. Bruise update, it's bruised. My knee is slightly bruised. It's like more painful than it shows. This arm one is like nothing. My scratch is scratch. My thing that I got from the Caibigan Falls, don't know what's going on there. I think I just scratched it too much. We were at La Union. So after surfing and stuff, we went to go on like the little places that we want to go eat food at in La Union, and it was pretty fast, like we just ate and it was like, what, wasn't too bad. And then we made our way to Bulacan, which where we're at now, and we're like kind of like in a dorm, very small dorm. It's like a single bed and a double bed for me and Caitlin. That's for my tita. Caitlin's just reorganizing our life because we have all this shit here. And then the bathroom. It's not a bad bathroom situation, to be honest. I just don't get the things here with toilet seats.
Why aren't they toilet?
There's no toilet seats.
My question. Or toilet paper.
I'm or like, toilet paper inside the washroom.
And then there's no toilet paper on it. And I'm like, why do you
or like
bother?
Like I understand like you can't flush toilet paper. I get that now. But it's like there's no toilet seat. So since sometimes I fall inside the toilet, that's no bueno. And then there's no toilet paper. And then there's like the spray thing that you can use to like wash your butt. So it's like a DIY bidet.
And people get water everywhere.
Yeah, everywhere, because like, and they don't wipe it.